Hi, this is Mary Lou from the Rainbow Balloon Company, and welcome to bDesign's tutorials from Betallic. Today we're going to use Betallic's brand new stuffing balloons to get your elf ready to come to your house to watch your kids for Christmas. So any stuffing machine's going to do. It is well advised to get a stuffing machine. It will make its money back and make your lives so much better. We've used this machine, this very simple one, for years and got our money back the first day we owned it. So first, I'm just gonna stretch the balloon out neck a little bit, and I'm going to take it over the guides slowly, carefully, to not tear the balloon and get it into place. We want the seal to be closed, so we create a vacuum effect with the balloon. We're using just a very inexpensive inflator, just to show you guys this can be done without the really high-end inflators very easily. This is my hose. And now I've created a vacuum, and the balloon's not gonna deflate. First of all, what I'm going to do is I have a little skirt that I put over it. It's going to protect the balloon as we're putting items inside of the balloon. Next, we use tissue paper. It's a lot easier. It's going to help fill the balloon. You want the illusion of fun. You're just going to put it in, put it here at the bottom. And take another piece, just a little bit, and here at the bottom. It also helps protect the balloon. Next, we're going to put more balloons inside. I'm using fashion green and red. When you're inflating or putting anything on the inside, make sure that the hole is not too little for your candy, your gifts, your treats. It's very important. These just fit nicely in, and I'm just gonna sort of haphazardly put them inside. I'm putting 12 of them in to fill it. I've got my elf ready. For fun, we tied him up by his foot. Put him on in. I'm actually gonna take this thing off. And the elf is in there, there's no worries. Right now, I'm just holding on to it. Next, you're gonna gently, again, you've got a seal going, so nothing's going to happen. I'm going to gently, 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 gently remove the balloon. It's still not gonna come apart because I have a seal. But now I'm going to hold it closed along with the monofilament, and I'm gonna let just a little bit of air out. And that's gonna break my seal, just real little. So now you can pull your monofilament up, shake it a little bit. We have a lot of static, but that's still fun. They can see their elf. We hand tie all of our balloons. We highly recommend this so the seal stays good for as long as possible. Tie the balloon up and he's ready to go. You can sign and see your little elf hanging upside down, ready to come to the house. Putting this back inside, I'm gonna put a topper on it. This is just a quad, again, green and red. Attach that to the very, very, very top. I have a little bit of monofilament. I'm just gonna wrap it around the balloons. And then you can add something even more fun to the top, a foil balloon, but we're doing our famous curlies. So we're gonna make the base for the elf. We use a 360 balloon, I'm using red. I'm just going to inflate it with maybe like a hand left at the end. That's it, you're looking for a nice soft circle. And all I'm gonna do is tie it. Gives you a circle. I'm gonna cut the end off just so it looks really pretty. Also, to hold your elf in place, we recommend using some U-glue dashes. That way, it won't fall off the base prematurely. Let's put these on down. This is just gonna hold the base on. We have found that these entertainer balloons are the best things to use for bases. They're well-priced and a lot of fun. And see? Now he's ready to go into a bag and be delivered. Thank you for joining us today, and remember to be brilliant with Betallic.